DC puzzles. Spot the three differences, and you get 90 seconds for each challenge. Let's get started. Let's check the answer. If you find the third difference, write it in the comment.